Wow, it really feels so good to show up and talk to you guys like this. It's been quite some time since I did these kind of sit and talk videos, right? Awesome. So I just thought of doing something like a coffee talk series every Thursdays or every alternate Thursdays. I still didn't decide that. Anyways, yeah. So these coffee talks are just gonna be short where we spend some quality time together chatting about some really cool topics about life, some mindful, motivating content, and overall and uplifting lifestyle tips and some how-tos. So grab your cup of coffee or tea or any of your favorite drink and let's chat. So today I just want to chat about something with you that I just learned last year. It's why you should never pursue happiness, why you should never go after happiness. We've been taught like that, right? Like finding happiness, searching happiness. Throughout my life, I was searching for happiness, but I was not really happy. Even though I was, it was just a temporary thing, and then it was back to square one. So I just learned it recently from a popular monk, Dandapani, that it never works that way. So what you need to do instead is you create a lifestyle that you actually love, and the byproduct of that is happiness. You get it right. So when I was working full time, I had a high paying job and I was really doing good at it, but I wasn't happy at the end of the day. It's because that wasn't the lifestyle I actually wanted. My dog April was suffering with separation anxiety when me and Mervin both were working, and house was a mess. I just hated to drive down to my work in this crazy traffic, and I just hated to work on Fridays. So things like that, and I just wanted a lifestyle that gives me the freedom to work from anywhere, the freedom to work when I wanted to work, having my own timelines, routines, a lifestyle that is always simple, filled with creativity and purely lively. So this is what I wanted. My job just made me happy, but the lifestyle around it is not something I like, and the end result was unhappiness. So after figuring out things, I built my career around my lifestyle. I didn't change my lifestyle for my career. It doesn't work that way. Instead, I built my career around my lifestyle, where the byproduct of it is happiness. So what I'm trying to say here is pursue a lifestyle where the byproduct of that lifestyle is happiness. So now you figure out your very own lifestyle, like how your day should look, the things that you would love to incorporate. For example, something like I wake up at 7 a.m. daily, do my morning routine. I just want to work only half a day on Fridays. Saturdays are totally for outdoors. My home should have a lot of plants. I just wanted to live a mindful, simple life, etc. Something like that. So these are things that were just popping in my head. So yeah. So happiness comes as a byproduct. You make sure you invest it into the people and the things that matter. Say, like, if you spend time with the people you love, you like, what is the byproduct of it? You are happy, right? And if you spend time with the people you don't like, you are unhappy. That's how it works, right? So don't pursue happiness. Pursue a lifestyle that gives happiness. Build a lifestyle that brings happiness. So yes, that's it, our coffee chat. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, let me know in the comments below. And if you want me to cover any particular topic, let me know that as well. And I'm just loving this coffee talk, and I can't wait to share more such videos. And also don't forget to give a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you up in another series of Coffee Talk with another interesting topic. See you then, bye.